Salut tout le monde, j'espère que vous allez bien. Aujourd'hui, je suis à un lancement de Sally Hansen et je suis en compagnie de la spécialiste des couleurs chez Sally Hansen, qui est une manicuriste, artiste très célèbre, qui fait les ongles de plein de personnalités dans le monde, qui s'appelle Madeleine Poole, qui vient de New York pour nous voir. Alors, it's very nice to meet you, Madeleine. I've looked at your work.
Enchantée.
And vous êtes une artiste, vraiment, et vous mettez votre art au service de nos ongles. Hein? You put art on nails. Mm-hmm. And one of the questions that I've been asked the most is how to take care of your nails, because you know, we put nail polish, the nails become dry, they chip. How can we get rid of that problem, because we don't know what to do to have nice nails, especially in winter when it gets dry. It's very mm-hmm. difficult to have nice nails. So what tips could you give us, please?
It's really important to deliver moisture to the nail beds, and that's why we created color therapy, mm-hmm. so that you could continue wearing color, because no one wants to sacrifice wearing nail color,
especially when you're working.
Yeah, of course. Mm-hmm. And if you already have dryness on the nails, you kind of want to cover it up. So this is a way of doing all those things at once. It's a real great multitasker, mm-hmm. and you can give yourself moisture in the nail plate. You wear no base coat and you apply color therapy.
So this is the new collection that you design with Sally Hansen. C'est ça s'appelle color therapy. Puis elle nous dit que c'est un vernis qui traite les ongles aussi. So it's good for the nails, mm-hmm. and it's colors as well. So
exactly.
What's the ingredient in it that's making it like healthy and hydrating?
Mm-hmm. There's argan oil, there's acai, and there's primrose oil.
Mm-hmm. So you're telling us that you could wear that all day long, mm-hmm. all year long without taking breaks.
Exactly, and it's great for pedicures, I always say, because no one likes to leave their toenails unpainted.
Terrible.
So it's great to wear it all summer, all winter, and you can be sure that you don't need to take breaks from it. You
okay.
don't have to feel guilty.
So no breaks at all, not even in summer. It's really okay.
Unless you want to, but
okay.
you don't need
but
to.
But no, we don't want in summer because yeah. we're showing our feet, our yeah. toenails. So what are the trends for fall? Like the, you know, the nails. Show us your nails.
Okay. My nails are every color.
But it's really like a pointy, long and pointy.
Yeah, for fall we're gonna see a lot more length.
Oh
so
yeah.
People with kind of coming back around to exaggerated nails, exaggerated femininity.
Serious. Very feminine.
Yes. And long nails, both rounded and also square leto, which
okay.
is a tapered square shape.
Mm-hmm.
So everything in between as well in terms of shape.
So I'm not in fashion.
Well, I think natural
all.
Is always in fashion. Always in fashion.
Thanks a
so
lot.
So for the more extreme versions, then there's the long, either oval or square leto shapes. It's more
nice.
Tapered shapes. And then in terms of shades, I think we'll see a lot of interesting metallic colors. So some of the colors I brought out earlier, slicks and stones.
Je montre.
See if I can find it. Is this it?
Yeah. Plein de belles colors. Nice colors.
So there's something sapphire, which I actually have on my pinky, I can show you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So it's a dark blue, but it has a great metallic sheen, and you can still wear it and pull it off like a, you know, you don't have to feel like you're wearing a loud color.
Actually, no, it's very elegant.
Isn't it?
Still elegant.
Yeah.
Yeah, very beautiful.
I love this color. Looks great on toes, too.
Okay, so nice to meet you. Nice to have a chat. Yeah, you're enjoying Montreal?
Yeah, it's lovely.
Great.
So pretty.
It's beautiful today as well. Nice to have met you. Merci beaucoup.
Thank you.
Au revoir.
Merci.
Bye-bye. Salut tout le monde.